collectors and the mildly curious. This is Sir Real's Underground Comics of the Month, and I am Sir Real. I've been collecting comics for over 30 years now. Let me tell you, it's been a long, strange trip. I've got my entire comics collection online. I'm still working on bringing it all up, up to snuff and stuff, but it's a long, slow process. Give me a couple of years and it'll be all complete. For about 10 years now, I've been wanting to do a show about underground comics, and here it is. I'll be talking about individual comics, series runs, characters, and all kinds of stuff. I'll be drawing information from all kinds of sources, and this is where I get to the credits of the show. This is where I get a lot of my information from. I want to give a far out to Zonker over at the Underground Comics Info site. Check it out. If you're looking for what edition you've got, that's the place to go. And I want to give a right on to the Comics Price Guide forums over in the Underground Comics section. And to some of the old hippies that are still hanging out there, man. To A. Willis and to Brother Jay and Comic Wiz and Dr. Benway 25 and over 40 artists, Rick Bradford and Roy Michael, yes, to Jay Lynch, and to a couple of special friends that I've got over there, to Jim 1968 and to Old Milwaukee. Hey guys, I'm on the show! So that's it for now, and we'll talk to you every month on a new thing. So keep checking back. Rock on. We'll talk to you later, man. Bye.